So last night I went to a holiday party that was lit for my job, and I did my hair kind of cute. Just took it out. I put some twists, like one flat. See, look at that curl. Very much. Really cute. It doesn't just look like an afro. It's kind of curls in. But last night I went to sleep. I didn't do anything. I just slept on it for a couple hours, so it's a little. Hey, look at that. Beautiful. It's popping. It's popping. It's popping. So yeah. I'm currently listening to the radio. And I'm about to put the radio. My phone up. It actually doesn't even look like an Altima, but I know it's a new car. Like a Honda. Oh yeah, you know what?
Is it a Nissan or a Honda?
I'm not sure. At least it's not traffic.
Yeah, it's early. That's why. Oh my god. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, it was a Nissan.
Continue on.
It's airbags in the bucket too. Mile. The airbags.
Wow. We did not witness that, you guys. Right? We're all safe. We're all good. Right, Malia? Say hi. Say hi, besties. They can't see you guys. You have to see them this way. Say hi, besties.
Hi.
Say, what are we doing today?
We doing diving to the
water park.
Water park. This is his house.
This is not a house.
This is his place because my mama had to go pee.
No, you had to pee. You had to pee and you made me. You made me get out the car. What car are you going to? Uh-huh, lock the doors. You guys could have stole this car. My sister's gonna be mad. I left the car with the windows open.
Are you
going
to get you in trouble?
It's a nice area. It's nothing gonna happen.
Uncle,
wait.
You don't let me sleep by you. Please?
No, you sit in your own seat. Alright, come on, because I'm gonna pull the seat all the way down. Don't hit this car. It looks so cute. Oh my god.
I can make it? No.
I would've did it.
That's no, robot.
Oh, like no. No, no, I wouldn't have did it.
Okay, go.
Because you gotta kind of stop
yeah,
down there.
That's why I wouldn't have did it. If it was regular, I would've
turned
it.
Okay, go. The bus going slow.
Malia.
Trying to help her.
She like, she can't drive, man. Not right.
I'm gonna snap. The bus come in here.
Because it's like a tourist attraction itself. I told you, you could pay to get in here. It's like a voucher. You could buy the voucher and not stay at the hotel, but do
I don't think
stuff
my mom stayed
the hotel.
In the hotel. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, I would have never did this.
Because you could buy the stuff inside the hotel. I think it's like a game room in there. And you could...
I want to do that.
Oh, I should park right here because the front is right there. This is just dumb turning in here. It's like on a hill. You got to put your mm-hmm. emergency brake on.
Oh,
let me see, huh?
You don't.
No?
No.
That's when we used to go in Tallahassee. I used to be scared. We used to go around. Oh. You know when people check in, they normally just park in
the front. Yeah, they couldn't wait. I won't wait.
There's a Chuck E. Cheese right here. Your voucher one?
Oh, I didn't even check it. Oh, wow. Literally right there.
Like,
it looked little, though.
Yeah, like,
it's probably all the way in the back.
They, like, walk to it. No, it's right there.
No, but I'm saying, like, how big it is, it's probably go all the way back.
Oh. They probably, like, look, the kids coming here, we need...
all the fun stuff.
Only the away.
I, no, we didn't. And
Chuck
I said,
cheese.
Wait.
I said, I was showing her Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh.
Oh, it's big. They like, have fun on top of fun. It's right here. This little arcade. So
this is just the pool area?
Yeah. Pool? I want to go to the pool too. Why
do you need a blanket?
Tell Buck you're gonna call him later. It's
no,
cold in
that?
The morning.
Bully.
So you could eat that one.
Gosh. Hey, happy birthday to Malia.
I don't know how to do that. Your mom's gonna have to help you crack them. Only when I'm talking to mommy. She's my best friend.
What's your name?
Malia.
Malia? Alright, so on the count of three, we're gonna sing happy birthday to Malia. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Aaliyah. Happy birthday to you.
Woo-hoo. Thank you.
Happy
cha-cha-cha.
Birthday.
You didn't record
them
singing.
What?
I'm
right.
Oh, they heard it. Y'all, y'all boo-booing?
So think about 49 out there who have something to tell about your story. And we're going to make sure that America knows about your story.
This is freezing.